Welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle.
Well, it was 1892 when Celtic played here for the first time. It looks a little different now, but the scenes are epic, as they have been through the generations. So it's down to business here.
Laxalt.
Needed a better pass there. And here's Ibrahimovic. He's gone for it!
Gets into a dangerous position. Kessier. And it's Çalhanoğlu.
He's in!
Laxalt. Hernandez.
Done very well to intervene.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And now they can launch a counter.
Duffy. Celtic
still to register a shot on target.
Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. He's through now, is he? A big chance!
Calabria drives it forward. Kessier.
Çalhanoğlu. This is promising.
Just more than 15 minutes till half-time.
Looks to clip it forward.
And he just whacks it away.
He's had a shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Forward it goes.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Ibrahimovic. Into the box.
Ibrahimovic really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And they've been caught out here. And the shot! And that would have been some goal.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
All about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. the whistle for half-time.
So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
And we are already promptly back underway.
Celtic clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
And he's going long. All the way back, and they start again. And it's been taken straight back. Celtic have a free kick. Duffy. Calabria. Çalhanoğlu. 0-0 still. It's a game that needs a bit of life injected. Into the channel. A chance to play it in. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's looked long this time. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Tries to stroke it through. Defenders on the back foot. Çalhanoğlu. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And here's Çalhan, has a pop! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Time for a change of personnel. Throwing. Milan making another change here. It's come loose. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. And he's on, he's had a goal! That carried quite a threat. Changes then in quick succession. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. They've played it short. And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Samu Castillejo tries to clear, turns and goes back. Calabria can get it clear.
Has a hit!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Run he's making on the right. Lovely feet. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Kessier. That's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. final 5 minutes. That's not going to make it.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Kessier, confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Brahim Diaz, Kessier, he's made sure that that won't get through. And that's that, and stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches, satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end, and it finishes 0-0. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.